Welcome into the final day, day five of the Apollo Projects New Zealand Age Group Swimming Championships. The excitement's building. You felt it last night in the finals with those relays. The girls and boys really getting it on with the relays. They're coming out with choreography. They're doing all sorts of things, and I think it's going to bring it on tonight as well. Last night's finals, we had the 100 metres breaststroke. Monique Wierzowski just outside her New Zealand record, 108.88. Great time for her. Summer Osborne, 201 in the 200 metres freestyle, getting that qualifying mark for the World Junior Champs. She gasped with surprise at the end and was absolutely stoked with that one. Kevin Zhang, 205, 200 IM, just outside that New Zealand age group record of 204. That was a solid performance, as was Ariel Macharahondo in 212 for the 200 IM, just 2 seconds outside of New Zealand age group record there as well. Today we kick off with the 100 metre backstroke for everyone. Including multi-class, 200 metre fly will follow for boys and girls, then the 400 metre freestyle for the boys, then we move to the 50 metre breaststroke for boys and girls. Monique Wierzowski, the New Zealand record holder, in there again. She's swimming fast over those shorter distances. Be interesting to see how well she goes. And then we have two of the first of three time finals for the 1500 metre for the girls. And also tonight, we've got a special relay, 4x50 metre relay, and we're asking for any entrants into that relay to go to the resolutions yesterday, a chance to race a swimming New Zealand team made up of Lewis Clairbert, amongst others. So we have 15 teams still available in that relay tonight, so any team managers or swimmers that want to register a team can do so today at the resolutions. Yes, that's going to be a bit of fun. Hope you enjoy the heats this morning here at session number 9.
Apollo Projects is New Zealand's trusted specialist for the design and construction of sports, aquatics and education centres, and is proud to be the principal sponsor of Swimming New Zealand.
Please put your hands together and welcome our technical officials as they make their way onto pool deck. Referees for this morning's heat session, Brent Harris and Diane Farmer. Starters this morning, Ali Sherwood and Ross Gillespie. Technical Director for these championships, Carleen Gillespie. Thank you, officials. First event on the program this morning, the boys' 100 metres backstroke, event number 33. And coming out onto pool deck is heat number 1. Lane 0, Angus Blair, 1, Joseph Cotiardi, 2, Jasper Cornish, 3, Ryan Peck, 4, Finn Harlan, 5, Hunter Dobson, 6, William Seymour, 7, Ollie Lutton, 8, Max Gardner, 9, James Crosby. Jasper Cornish having a good heat swim this morning, the 16-year-old in lane 2. Finn Harlan leading the way, lane 5 starting to come through strongly, Hunter Dobson. Heat 2, lane 0, Chrisander Tira, 1, Harrison James, 2, Ethan McDonald, 3, Brandon Holder, 4, Blake Faliafa, 5, Daniel Williams, 6, Caleb Ruafare, 7, Callum Lockhart, 8, Ethan Stocks, 9, Liam Rees. Heat 3, lane 0, Lucas Percival, 1, Matthew Zeng, 2, Yinok Zhang, 3, Ethan Cohn, 4, Jacob Story, 5, Isaac Gear, 6, Max Cave, 7, Hunter Lloyd, 8, Josh Carroll, 9, Ethan Buchanan. Lane 0, Nico Solidi. 1, Daniel Kaplinski. 2, Thomas White. 3, Hans Hulf. 4, Daryl Tomansson-Perrier. 5, Ariel Mocharahondo. 6, Thomas Logger. 7, Liam Woods. 8, Osbert Gu. 9, Alwyn Bayo. This is heat 5 of 9, the boys 100 backstroke, lane 0, Harry Renner, 1, Kagan Boonen, 2, Jack Rust, 3, Tyson Lynch, 4, Alfie Weatherston Harvey, 5, Zach Alexander, 6, Saba Karpov, 7, Jamie Hanton, 8, John O'Swanipole, 9, Te Hiranga, Rangatahi Ramanui. Heat 6 of the boys 100 backstroke, 0 Seb Seggers, 1 Preston Wang, 2 Donald Tian, 3 Benjamin Jackson, 4 Clark Jameson, 5 Tamana Atatolu, 6 Jack Rowe, 7 Finlay McNabb, 8 Troy Blalevins, 9 Stephen Miller. Pete 7, 0, Lucas Shah, 1, Dave Coe, 2, Sam Wild, 3, Bruce Shen, 4, Lono Kalani, 5, Grayson Elliott, 6, Eli Abraham, 7, Neo Solomonson, 8, Sam Rowe, 9, Mitchell Ellis. Heat 8 of the boys' 100 metres backstroke. Lane 0, Declan Broadfoot. 1, Clement Chu. 2, Leonard Rankin. 3, Alex Kopachon. 4, Blake Candish. 5, Oban Williams. 6, Solomon Pocock. 7, Jason Ells. 8, Eric Wong. 9, Liam Curling. Heat 9, the final heat of the boys' 100 metres backstroke. In lane 3, Alex Sanford. 4, Lucas Bell. 5, Ashish Babahal. 6, Zayden Hollins. Well, that concludes event 33, the boys 100 metres backstroke. Next up is event 113, the boys 100 backstroke multi-class. Lane 3, Bailey Conlon. 4, Asher Smith Franklin. 5, James Hayden. 6, Rawiri Tristram Brown. A reminder to the team managers from Parnell, North Shore, Tasman, and our Australian swimmer. Event 115, the boys 400 metres freestyle multi-class heats will now be a straight final. Event 115, 400 freestyle for boys multi-class is now a straight final and will be swum tonight. And that concludes event number 113. And we'll be back after this short break for the girls' 100 backstroke heats. Welcome back. We are now at event 34, the girls 100 metres backstroke. There are 7 heats. This is heat number 1. heat two of seven, girls 100 backstroke. Zero, Breeze van Valthuizen. One, Hannah Abdo. Two, Talita McEwen. Three, Josiane Hill. Four, Anna McGowan. Five, Alexander Campion. Six, Bridie Quayle. Seven, Amber George. Eight, Riley McBride. Nine, Scarlett Bassett. Heat three, Charlotte Cole in zero, Lucy Ellison one, Annabelle Scott in two, Chloe Newbigging three, Georgina Bell four, Isabel Campion five, Amelia Duff six, Olivia Wheeler seven, Mia Stanley Hunt eight, and Mia Laban in nine. Heat four, lane zero, Holly Stanford, one, Holly Nelson, two, Anahita Martin, three, Arissa Liu, four, Charlotte Parmenta, five, Summer Osborne, six, Amelia Bray, seven, Duyong Kim, eight, Amani Tahaya, nine, Zoe Enor. Thank you. Heat 5, lane 0, Anna McLaren. 1, Ariana Roberts. 2, Madeline Seymour. 3, Millie Bell. 4, Sophie Winter. 5, Grace Hayden. 6, Santhi Miller. 7, Sophie Perry. 8, Mia Booth. 9, Kitty Yamagami. Heat 6, lane 0, Paige Stringer. 1, Zoe Pedersen. 2, Izzy Parmenta. 3, Alina Wong. 4, Eleanor Saunders. 5, Alyssa Tapper. 6, Georgia Abraham. 7, Elizabeth Brennan. 8, Vivian Shaw. 9, Marina Nadillo. Final heat of the girls 100 backstroke. In lane 1, Heidi Winter. 2, Clara de Lunel. 3, Kayla Knight. 4, Kalia Norris. 5, Anahita McCutcheon. 6, Trelise Choate. 7, Amy McGurvin. 8, Jordan Iosepa. Thank you. reminder that event 115, the boys 400 freestyle multi-class, is now a straight final and will be swum tonight. Next up is the girls 100 backstroke multi-class. Lane 4 is Brooke Anderson, and lane 5, Millie Long. Now, if you haven't heard about this fun relay tonight, we're having a 4x50 meter freestyle relay. And the difference with this one is you can pick any four swimmers. They don't need to be from your club. They can be your parents. We don't care. 4x50 meter freestyle relay. You'll be racing a team from Swimming New Zealand, including Lewis Clairbert. Currently, there are 8 teams registered. We could take another 11 teams if you'd like to register. Go to the resolutions desk before the end of the heat session this morning for that 4x50 meter freestyle relay. No rules apply other than the fact you've got to swim 50 meters freestyle each. And the cost of that relay is zero. So no cost to enter those relays, just a bit of fun. Well done to our multi-class girls there. And pretty much bang on their entry times there. We'll be back after the break for event 35, the boys 200 metres butterfly heats. Thank you. Welcome back. Event 35 is up next. The boys 200 metres butterfly. There are five heats. This is heat number one. Lane 0, Daniel Creighton. 1, Daniel Gilbert. 2, Sam Kenny. 3, Alex Dunkley. 4, Hugo Batchelor. 5, David Zhu. 6, Hugo Rothel. 7, Michael Lansdowne. 8, Mason Wang. 9, Ivan Liu. Heat 2 of 5, the boys 200 fly. 0, Jacob Lewis. 1, Rye Luff. 2, Eric Yuan. 3, Johnson Lee. 4, Jordan Astley. 5, Luke Gibson. 6, Alex Willis. 7, Joel Veron. 8, Kinnan Brokhuizen. 9, Ethan Cohn.
Thank you.
Heat 3, lane 0, Flynn Grace, 1, Kane Howard, 2, Hamish Inwood, 3, Jack Love, 4, Orlando Hardy, 5, Jackson Close, 6, Braith Swanberg, 7, Peter Van Bilgen, 8, Jaden Dickerson, 9, Joel Wilson. Heat 4 of 5, the boys, 200 metres butterfly. Lane 0, Josiah Joyce. 1, Nathan Weber. 2, Neo Solomonson. 3, Alex Kopachon. 4, Te Hiringatahi Ramanui. 5, Liam Jury. 6, Andrew Feng. 7, Tom Kenny. 8, Bradley Searle. 9, Declan Broadfoot. 3, Lockie Oliver. 4, John Park. 6, Flynn Beatty. 7, Sheldon Hogan. And that concludes event number 35, the boys' 200 metres butterfly heats. Next up is event 36, the girls' 200 metres butterfly. There are 4 heats. This is heat number 1. Lane 0, Maddie Horton. 1, Zoe Wilkinson. 2, Brooke Swan. 3, Samantha Wilson. 4, Grace Bake. 5, Neve Tasaka. 6, Milan Glintmeyer. 7, Danielle Asiata. 8, Josiane Hill. 9, Chloe Peters. Heat 2, lane 0, Sophie Barry. 1, Lola Nichols. 2, Maya Adams. 3, Hannah Campbell. 4, Kate Wheeler. 5, Charlie Tews. 6, Amelia Bray. 7, Olivia Emmett. 8, Amelia Finer. 9, Freya Hingston. Heat 3 of the girls 200 metres butterfly, lane 1, Kate McLaren, 0, Kate McLaren, 1, Poppy Henderson, 2, Taylor Miles, 3, Blanche Froulon, 4, Hannah Piper, 5, Catherine Sonneson, 6, Kendall Oliver, 7, Leah Yang, 8, Trelise Choate, 9, Marina Nadillo. heat four, the final heat of the girls 200 metres butterfly. Lane two, Madison Marlowe. Three, Charlie Colliery. Four, Samantha Ward. Five, Annabelle Grenfell. Six, Carlia Norris. Seven, Paige Conley.
We know a country where the food is bountiful and the wine is beautiful. Where the skies are big because the horizons are wide, so the warm, gentle landscape stretches out forever. A country where the food offering spans from pick your own to picking it up from a roadside stall or a farmer's market, to taking your pick from restaurant menus that are as good as anywhere in the world. And so is the wine. This is a country that will refresh you and recharge you and just make you feel a whole lot better about things. This country is food and wine country. But you might know it as Hawke's Bay.
Welcome back. The next event on the program is the boys 400 metre freestyle event, 37. There are four heats. This is heat number one, ready to go.
Take your mark.
Lane 0, Alex Ciccioni. 1, Alex Dunkley. 2, Jack Potier. 3, Kevin Zhang. 4, Hugo Batchelor. 5, Lan Hamblineau. 6, Angus Blair. 7, Daniel Calabot. 8, Chris Jang. 9, Hamish Giddens. And feeling for Alex Dunkley coming straight out of the Tour de Fly. Heat two of the boys, 400 metres freestyle. Lane zero, Bryn Drummond. One, Charles Heathcote. Two, Ethan Stocks. Three, Jackson Close. Four, Hunter Lloyd. Five, Ethan Buchanan. Six, Jordan Astley. Seven, Ariel Mutrahondo. Eight, Noah Dulard. Nine, Shonti Sheriffs. Heat 3 of 4, the boys 400 metres freestyle, 0 Charlie Shibnan, 1 Bosco Ding, 2 Christopher Calabote, 3 Alfie Weatherston Harvey, 4 Soren Wells, 5 Fraser Walker, 6 Nemanja Mikovic, 7 Kagan Boonen, 8 William McFarlane, 9 Alex Kopachon. Final heat, heat four of the boys 400 freestyle. Lane one, Sheldon Hogan. Two, Ivan Williams. Three, Josiah Joyce. Four, Daniel Lowe. Five, Bradley Searle. Six, Leo English. Seven, Aidan Taylor. That concludes event 37, the boys' heats of the 400 metres freestyle. We move now to event 116, the heat of the girls 400 freestyle multi-class, Riley Sayer in lane 4. And the Israeli Sayer finishing 5:53.54. Nice work to her. And we'll be back after this short break for the boys' 50 breaststroke heats. Welcome back. Next up, event 38, the boys 50 metre breaststroke. There are 9 heats. This is heat number 1. Heat 1, boys 50 breasts, 0 Riley McGurr, 1 Benson Lee, 2 Kevin Zhang, 3 Leo Arrowsmith, 4 Jackson Kennard, 5 Hutter Hughes, 6 Jacob Story, 7 Caleb Carlisle, 8 Jasper Cornish, 9 Max Gardner. Great swim from Hutter Hughes there. Heat 2, 0 Sean O'Connor Close, 1 Hunter Dobson, 2 Joe Reha, 3 Cameron Karpik, 4 Blake Faliafa, 5 Alex Willis, 6 Caleb Ludlow, 7 Alexis Lahantik, 8 Finlay English, 9 Elwyn Bayo. Just outside that New Zealand record there, Cameron Karpik, great heat swim. Heat 3, Emlyn Claydon 0, Ethan Blair 1, Joseph Shin 2, William Sun 3, Thomas Logger 4, Liam Devery, 5. Sam Kenny, 6. Oliver Morton, 7. Hugo Rothel, 8. And Nemanja Mikovic, 9. Heat 4-0, Yaron Nadonche. 1, Nathan Nye. 2, Bosco Ding. 3, Mahuta Gemmell. 4, Hunter Butler. 5, Rylan Wheeler. 6, Nicholas Cowan. 7, Jono Swanepoel. 8, Nolan Cotier. 9, Jethro Yoon. Heat 5, Lucas Percival 0, Bertel Feng 1, Lono Kalani 2, Orlando Hardy 3, Eric Wong 4, Renzo Mafana 5, Owen Chin 6, Taka Sugiyama 7, 8, Emil Fisher 9, John Park. Heat 6, 0, Charlie Russell, 1, Denver Yu, 2, Andrew Feng, 3, Riley Herbins, 4, Johan Savary, 5, Jason Ells, 6, Jack Younger, 7, Noah Ireland Spicer, 8, Blake Candish, 9, Christopher Calabot. Heat 7, 0, Clement Chu, 1, Nolan Adonche, 2, Angus Horner, 3, Eric Yang, 4, Nathan Tabat, 5, Donald Tiang, 6, Andrew Wang, 7, Lucas Shah, 8, Jack Zhu, 9, Grayson Elliott. Heat 8, Brian Chong in 0, Narayan in 1, Zayden Hollins in 2, Danny Sun in 3, Alisana Lafoga in 4, 5, Josh Exon, 6, Declan Broadfoot, 7, Frederick Mills, 8, Harry Edwards, 9, Leo English. Final heat, Ashish Babahal in 3, Blake Forsyth-Hall in 4, Lucas Bell in 5, and Semiosi Tukia in lane 6. And that concludes event number 38. Now to 39, the girls to 50 metres breaststroke. There are 6 heats. This is heat number 1. Lane 0, Kate Hurley, 1, Jasmine Lyles, 2, Melissa Cowan, 3, Rebecca Wilkins, 4, Monique Wierzowski. 5, Lanahe Connolly. 6, Trelease Dance. 7, Alicia Lamb. 8, Amorita Nah. 9, Bridie Quayle. Just outside a New Zealand record of 30.87. Good heat swim. Heat 2, Hannah King 0, Alina Wong 1, Izzy Parmenter 2, Anaheda McCutcheon 3, Alexander Campion 4, Hope Chamil 5, Abby Davidson 6, Louise Eccleston 7, Sophie Molnar 8, Brooke Bennett 9. Heat 3, Jada Hancock 1, Maya Kettle 2, Anika Moletta 3, Ellie Maynell 4, Millie Sampson 5, Alex McIntosh 6, Maisie Penman 7, Freya Hingston 8, Alyssa Lawson 9, Jessica Cochran. Heat 4, Lane 0, Bianca Raxworthy, 1, Olivia Bates, 2, Paige Franklin, 3, Lisa Shee, 4, Liv Taylor, 5, Clara Dillanell, 6, Kayla Knight, 7, Anya Muritz, 8, Alexia Booth, 9, Ashley Bars. Heat 5, Lily McGrath in 0, Jamie Knight 1, Kiara Hearns 2, Ava Neems 3, Zaniqua Pratt-Smith 4, Charlie Colleary 5, Olivia McLean 6, Hannah Sampson 7, Kaya Henare 8, and Heidi Winter 9. Final heat of the girls, 50 breaststroke, Neve Quayle in 2, 3, Nicola Lovell, 4, Elise Lamb, 5, Francisca Veal, 6, Ella Hanley, and 7, Grace Wills. And that concludes the girls' 50-metre breaststroke event 39. We now move to the final event of this morning's heats program, event 40, the girls' 1500-metre freestyle. There are two time finals this morning and one this evening. And this is the first time final.
Apollo Projects is New Zealand's trusted specialist for the design and construction of sports, aquatics and education centres, and is proud to be the principal sponsor of Swimming New Zealand.
Sophia Multi-Spence in 3, Ariella Riley in 4, Ella McDowell in 5. This is the 1500 metre freestyle, first of three time finals. 30 lengths of the pool here to finish off the final heat session. Thank you. Ariella Riley coming in to win the first of the time finals. And a good time for her, 18.36, 18 seconds under her entry time. You can often see some good gains across the 1500. They might not swim it that often, so this is great swimming. Lane five here, Ella McDowell, 19.02. She had a 19.09 in the program. Well done to Ella. Sophia Maltai-Spence coming in to finish. Give them a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Time final number one, all done. And just waiting on the official result of that first time final. Next up, time final number two. Lane one, Holly Smith, two, Jessica Cochran, three, Elizabeth Brennan, four, Olivia Bates, five, Grace Henderson, six, Nina DaCosta, seven, Paige Conley, eight, Ava Wilson. Great swim for Ava Wilson here in lane 8. Gets the bell with 100 metres to go. Goes through the 1400 and 16:45. She's doing a great job here. Must have been an old time in the program. 18:53. Come through well under 18 minutes. Great job for Ava Wilson. And also to Nina DaCosta, both under 18 minutes and shaving near on a minute off Ava Wilson's time. 43 seconds off Nina DaCosta's entry time. Elizabeth Brennan is third in this second time final. 5 seconds under her entry time. Jessica Cochran finishing. And Holly Smith, put your hands together. Congratulate our second time final. Well done. And that concludes the scheduled racing for this morning's heats. Thank you for joining us for the heats session. We'll just get that official result of that second time final. The third time final this evening. So we'll be back for session number 10, day 5 here of the Apollo Projects New Zealand Age Group Swimming Champs with an exciting night of finals, including this fun 4x50 metre freestyle relay with all sorts of people in it from 5:25 p.m. Have a good day. Hope you can join us later. The best of 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 the best of